everyone, Anke here with a new layout, inspiration and process video for Hip Kit Club. It's Product Focus Wednesday and I got the assignment to feature the Start the Countdown paper, and I used the paper to create a new year layout. When I first saw the paper, there was immediately the idea to stitch on some of the circles. So I pick out yarn in matching colors, pierce holes and start stitching. The stitching is finished and now I create a star background for my layout using a stencil and modeling paste. The stencil is from the November color kit. While the paste is drying, I cut out the stitched circles. Place the circles on the star background and add my photos, which I layer with a pocket life card. Puffy word sticker from the exclusive Winter Moments with You Puffy Accent Stickers Pack, which is included in the December Pocket Life Kit, will be my title. And I also add another Puffy sticker with a chain of lights. Then I pick out some die cuts from the Winter Moments with You Ephemera Pack, which you can find in the December Main Kit. I add more puffy stickers and some snowflakes, which I cut from white cardstock using the layered snowflakes metal dies. Continue embellishing the layout with chipboard stickers from the Chipboard Frames and Mini Phrases Pack, which is included in the December Main Kit. And to complete the page, I add more puffy stickers and some Nuvo Drops. Like the layout and enjoyed watching the process. Thanks so much for joining me.